A Rusk County woman has died of injuries from a crash earlier this week. The sheriff's office says Shanae and Wayne Zilmer were standing next to their UTV when they were struck by a car. It happened around 11 Tuesday night on County Highway I near the village of Tony. Shanae died a couple of days after that happened. Wayne Zilmer sustained life-threatening injuries, while the 16-year-old girl who hit them had minor injuries. An investigation is underway.